When they were unraveled, they were both found to have the ancient priestly benediction inscribed on them from the Bible book of Numbers, chapter 6, verses 24 to 26. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you.